Hello children. Children, do you know there are different kinds of flowers which have different colors as well as fragrance? Come, let's enter the world of beautiful flowers. Kids, this is red rose. It is very common and people grow them in their gardens. Children, do you know rose comes in pink, yellow and white in color. Next is sunflower. The sunflower got its name because it follows the sun. This flower always faces towards the sun. This beautiful flower is known as hibiscus. This white flower is known as daisy. They also comes in vibrant colors like yellow, pink, red and orange. Next comes jasmine. Children, this flower is also known as Raat Ki Rani and they have very pleasant fragrance. Wow, children, this is a tulip garden where different color tulips are grown. How fascinating they are. Children, this flower is known as daffodil. Marigold is the name of this flower. Many people love to grow this flower at home. This is beautiful dahlia. This flower, children, you must all be knowing. Yes, it is our national flower, lotus. Kids, this beautiful flower grows in the ponds. Children, I hope you have enjoyed watching this video and gained knowledge about different flowers. Bye-bye, children. Take care.